नमस्ते बच्चों, हमेशा खुश रहो। माई सेल्फ जेवियन डॉक्टर मोनिका त्रिवेदी। टुडेज क्लास टॉपिक इज सिमेट्रिक ऑपरेशन। वी हैव लर्न अबाउट सिमेट्रिक एलिमेंट इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास। फॉर टुडेज क्लास द टॉपिक इज सिमेट्रिक ऑपरेशन। एज यू नो दैट द सिमेट्रिक ऑपरेशन आर द ऑपरेशन डूइंग ऑन द सिमेट्रिक एलिमेंट। सो the identity is a first symmetric element and the operation for this is the rotation of 360 degree. Okay, so the identity is the operation which brings molecules back to their original orientation. This operation does nothing. It is simplest of all the symmetric element. It is the only element operation processed by all the molecule. Okay, so each and every molecule has identity element. Okay, and it is denoted by E. You can see in 1-chloro, 1-bromo, 1-fluoromethane, the position of fluorine, chlorine and bromine. If you rotate this molecule to 360 degree, so it just look like identical to its first one. Okay, so next is the axis of symmetry. Axis of symmetry is the axis on the rotation done. Okay, so it is called an n-fold rotation axis. If the rotation of the molecule is about an axis through the some angle, result in a configuration which can indistinguishable from the original, then the molecule is set to process a proper rotation axis. Okay, like if you rotate the water molecule to 180 degree centigrade, okay, and you rotate it again, so what will you get? You will get the original molecule which you have in a first stage. Okay, so this kind of symmetry operation is known as CN. Okay, and N here, N is the order of rotation. Okay, so for a water molecule, if you rotate 360 degree two times, okay, you will get 180 degree. So you will get, if you rotate the molecule two times, you will get the actual original molecule. So for the water molecule, you have C2 symmetric axis. Okay, though this is the examples of a symmetric operation, like if you do the C2 axis for H2O, NH3 for NH3 you have C3 axis of the symmetry. Okay, and for the NH3, yes, you can see here the NH3, the rotation by 120 degree and 120 degree. You have to done this operation by 3 times 120 degree, so you will get the original molecule. Okay, so here are some more example, like BF3, NiN, CN4 and C6H6. You can see the rotation in this kind of molecule. For BF3, C3 is axis of symmetry. For NiCN4, C4 the axis of symmetry. For C6H6, C6 the axis of symmetry. Here you can see the rotation 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 and 1 2 3 4 5 6. So it will have two rotations, so it will three rotations, so 3 C2 rotation. Okay, and 4 C2 rotation and 6 C2 rotations. Now, principal axis. You know, what is the principal axis? So, in a molecule with a more than one axis of symmetry, the axis with the highest fold symmetry or highest N is a CN is called as a principal axis. The other axes are called as a subsidiary axis. Okay, in case of this molecule, if the axis of symmetry can be infinite, like HCl is a linear molecule. For this kind of molecules, the principal axis will be C infinite. Okay, you can see, you can turn it on C2, but C2 at many times, so we have to use it here, C infinite. Okay, so The symbol is for C2, C3, C4, C5 and C6. You can see here the order of rotation and the angle of rotation. For C2, the angle of rotation is 180 degree. For C3, angle of rotation 120 degree. For C4, the angle of rotation 90 degree. For C5, the angle of rotation 72 degree. And for C6, the angle of rotation is 60 degree. Okay, so the proper rotation is, you can see in a PTCL, for example, you can see the four molecule here. So the CN rotation about an axis by the angle 2 pi by n. So you will find the actual proper rotation axis for the PTCL4. Okay, you can see here, we can turn it on. The PTCL4 has a 2. Okay, you can rotate it as a C2, you can rotate it as a C4. So what will be the principal axis for the PTCL4? Okay, you can see the C2 axis, C4 and C2. And again, you can see in this diagram C2 axis. And this is the C2 axis by the another molecule. Okay. So the another example is FeCO5. You can see the C3 axis available for this kind of molecule. Okay, the next one is the plane of symmetry, which is noted by the sigma. The a mirror plane is a imaginary plane which is divided a molecule into a two equal part. That one is a half is the exact mirror image of the other. It is denoted by the sigma. So if we classify these mirror plane, one is a vertical plane, which is noted by sigma v. The principal axis of the symmetry lies in this plane. Okay, the horizontal is the principal axis of the symmetry is perpendicular of the plane, which is CN. Okay, and a dihedral plane, the plane passing through the principal axis but passing in between two subsidiary axes in a dihedral plane. Okay, so the plane of symmetry is further classified into these planes. Okay, you can see in a benzene, the sigma V plane is present, sigma H plane is present. Okay, in a water molecule, the C2 principal axis is present, so the water molecule has a sigma V vertical and vertical, it doesn't have sigma H. Horizontal plane is not available in H2 molecule. In another example, you can see the C2 and C2 plane of the symmetric axis present, and for this kind of molecule, the plane of symmetry, it has a dihedral plane. Okay, you can see here the dihedral plane in this kind of molecule. Okay, there is another example, like benzene also has a dihedral plane with the C2 and C6 and also as well as C3 also present in benzene. Okay, the last one is inversion center of the symmetry. If a line draw through a point in a molecule and extended in a both direction, the equivalent point in is either the point through which the line is draw is called as an inversion center. Okay, and which is denoted by I. We can see the molecule from the center, if we go to same direction, in an opposite direction, if we draw one line, the molecule we will get is similar to the one point. So you can see if you inverse this molecule, you will get the sixth position here, you will get the sixth position over here, the one is opposite to one. So this is the operation of inversion. Okay, in a square planar molecule, you can also find the inversion rotation in ethane, in trans dibromoethane, in 1,2 dibromo benzene. Okay, these are some example of inversions. Okay, the improper axis of symmetry, which is denoted by S, improper axis of symmetry or rotation reflection axis, okay, which is the alternative of symmetry. If the molecule is rotated about an axis through some angle and resulting configuration is reflected in a plane of perpendicular to this axis, if a new configuration is indistinguished from the original, then this axis is called as an improper axis. Okay, so what will happen? The first, it has a rotation like 180 degree rotation, then it has a reflection, ओके एंड द ओरिजिनल मॉलिक्यूल शुड बी इनडिस्टिंग्विशेबल फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल वन. सो इफ दिस काइंड ऑफ एक्सिस प्रेजेंट इन अ मॉलिक्यूल इट विल डिनोटेड बाय एस. द सिमेट्रिक एलिमेंट इज डिनोटेड बाय एस टू फॉर दिस काइंड ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल. ओके यू कैन सी S4 द सिमेट्रिक एलिमेंट. ओके द ऑपरेशन जनरेटेड बाय एस एन द नंबर ऑफ ऑपरेशन जनरेटेड बाय एस एन डिपेंडेंट ऑन वेयर वेदर एन इज ऑर्डर इवन. इफ एन इज इवन देन द इट इज जनरेटेड बाय एन एंड इफ एन इज ऑड इट इज जनरेटेड बाय टू एन. ओके सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द ऑपरेशन ऑफ सिमेट्रिक ऑपरेशन ऑफ ग्रुप थ्योरी. थैंक यू वेरी मच.